Howdy folks, Corky Duke here, Bomber Crew is the game, and Cleveland Browns is the name. Let's head off on our 10th mission. This one could get bloody, I just gotta warn you. Yeah, we're hitting Borizzo with the enemy ace. That could be problems, but we'll see. All right, here we go. Melvin Mowe. Now, we've got 50 calibers on every gun, so that's going to be a big help. All we got is focus, though. No incendiary or anything else yet to help us out. We are exchanging it with the German fighters. Giving as good as we got. Take them down, boys. Excellent. Excellent. All right. Dog's gonna hit Borizzo. Woohoo! And we're gonna have to deal with German jet fighters when they're coming back. Always tough. The worst are the comets. Run into some thick clouds. Can't see our way. Alrighty, getting close. There's the target and commencing the bomb run. Target destroyed. All right. Oh, we got a secondary target. There we go. Battleship. No, it's his battleship. All right. Gotta take a picture of it and sink it. Bobby Bob. almost fired those rockets at him. And he's going down. Excellent. Ah. What is he doing? Plane's in pretty good shape, so it should survive the crash. Get everybody healed up. Everybody into crash positions. And transfer the fuel to the starboard side. Nice and easy. Stefanski. Excellent. Good. Worked. And we got the ace, too. So now it's time to buy the gear we need to fly at high altitude. After the heated mittens, that's what we want. Alrighty, new gear. We get the mediums, and then I always replace them with the advanced. Oh, excuse me. Woo! All right. Combine survival vest. Yeah. And we gotta work on the rest of that fuselage. Oh, I got a sneeze coming. Bunch of them. Ah, hate it. All right, that'll do it. All right, that was the 10th mission. CorkyDuke.com is my website. Like, comment, share my video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I appreciate it. My live stream for this bomber is Friday, September 23rd, this Friday, 3 p.m. Central Standard Time. Hope to see y'all there. I'll be ending this campaign at that time. 10th mission went by just fine. We got the ace. We came back in one piece, bomber and crew, so I'm happy so far. Things are going good. Stay tuned, and 11th and 12th missions will be next. Y'all take care. Bye.